Hey there everyone, Hanyou here, and welcome to the new series, Rimworld, Alpha 8. And I already created a new world, that was the seed, just so you know. And we're going to get started. Let's see. We're gonna go with rough. Because I'm still pretty much not too used to this game yet, so. Oh. I had some extra worlds with it. But this is the world generated by the seed. And this is where we're going to go, so. Let me see. Where shall we go? Where shall we post up? There is a desert biome in the between a tundra and a boreal forest biome. That's very interesting. Not really sure where I want to set up though. Maybe somewhere out here. Around some hills. Limestone, marble, and granite. That's nice. Good rainfall. Ugh. Not sure about the average temperature, though. We will be doing a... Yeah, let's go by... Let's do this. Just for the hell of it. And... Let's go. Select that site and let's get some colonists. Ooh, not sure about the psychically hypersensitive part, but he would be very useful. So he's gotta stay. Coma child. That's. No. Hmm. Cook and social. Mining, shooting, and construction. Alright. Researcher. Pretty much. Alright, fair enough. That's actually a fairly decent starting. Actually, because of that, I'm gonna reroll this person. Nudist? Yeah, no. Okay, good. You can be our doctor then. But wait, that's all women. We need at least one guy, right? Thank you. Oh, okay. You could be our crafts person. Let's see, what else? Melee, social, artistic. Crafting, shooting, research, and growing. Growing, mining, social, medicine, and art. Masochist. Oh god, that does not sound good. Okay, I'm fine with that. Let's go. Three of you awake in your cryo sleep sarcophagi to the sound of sirens and ripping metal. You barely get to the escape pods before the ship is torn apart. Sometime later, you land on this unknown Rimworld. As pieces of the shredded ship fall around you, you start making plans to survive. Pause for a second. Actually be a good spot to set up a base. All right, now who's our shooter? So you get the Lee Enfield. You get the knife because you don't. Or wait, that's not the knife. That's the knife. You get the knife. You get the pistol. And all right. Let's pause. Orders. Zone. Stockpile. Oh, all right. Clear that out. Furniture. Sleeping spot. Fast forward a little bit. Come on, folks, get a move on. Compacted steel. What do we got in here? Compacted steel. Crafters. You both can do that. You both can clean. Well, we have a chef, so obviously they're going to be doing the cooking. Doctoring. Yeah, because why not let the butcher also do the doctoring? Why not, right? Doesn't seem very good. Right. Back to the game. Guys still moving all that stuff down to the stockpile. Who do we have hauling? Two people. Let's see now. What's next? Nutrient paste dispenser. With a couple hoppers. Then I would say we need something to power it. Wind turbines. Seem to be the new big thing, so. Silver ore, very nice. More compacted steel. I think I might have queued up too much for him at once. Seem to be progressing fairly well, I guess. They still have a lot of work to do, though, so. Out of the storage area. Actually, I think I'm gonna put a floor over that too, so. Also cool. Power. Power conduit. Boom. Jump to location. That is very far away. Bye-bye, visitors. Hope you enjoyed your stay. Go get those packaged survival meals, please. The town shall be called Oasis. Oh, of course she's our only doctor. Better than nothing, right? Hey, at least he's trying, right? Now it's Sanchez's turn. Or not. Talking. Military commissar, huh? Alpha beavers. Mm-hmm. Where are they? Those are deer. Just those two. Seems like it. There we go. Hold on, before you go to bed. Clean this place up. Thank you. Nope, keep hauling them potatoes. Keep at it. I didn't say you could stop. Once more. There we go. For a first little house. Thank you. world politician from Community at the Desert is passing by. Vladimir Black. That's an interesting name. Very good to know, I guess. Okay, I guess we need to put in a graveyard. I was expecting to get attacked this early, but I guess it has almost been a half hour, actually. I don't even remember where the graves are. You're naked. Put something on. other side of the map from us. And I am going to claim. Oh. Ah. Claim that. Steal auto door. That's going to be our refrigerator. Stockpile. Storage. Food. All of that, and animal corpses. Remove food from there. And mine some of that. And that should be good. What happened? Group of travelers. Solar flare. Gotcha. Summer has begun, but winter is coming. Your food crops won't grow in the winter cold. Be sure to store 7 months' worth of food now while you still can. You can build a walk-in refrigerator room to prevent food from spoiling, which is what I just did. Try to buy, steal, and make some parkas, or you'll freeze when you step outside. Gotcha! Now all I need to do is, well, actually I think this would be a good place to end this episode, so if you enjoyed the video, please consider leaving it a like, and until next time, I'll see you later.